Havana closely watched developments at the summit.
All Cubans expect the U.S. government to soften its embargo against Cuba because we Cubans also have the right to breathe free.
Peace would be beneficial to both countries. There should be no disrespect between the two presidents.
Other Cubans say the meeting provides a good opportunity for further talks between the two close neighbors.